Johan Ace F. Abling, a grade 4 student of Prince of Mind Homeschool, Batch 2. This is my routine on doing my tasks as a student. Let's go! Organizing and preparing my suggested activities as for the lesson plan. Homeschooling nowadays is becoming a major part among youth, especially because of the current situation not just we do but the whole world is facing, the pandemic. With all these in mind, learning should never stop. Our goal is to educate ourselves and develop our abilities to become what and who we want to be on our future. Multiple intelligence proposes the differentiation of human intelligence into specific modes, such as musical, interpersonal, bodily kinesthetic, neurological. FMS homeschooling guides us and creates opportunities on how we figure these methods. With different activities given to us, we develop our abilities not just as being a student, but as a learning individual as well. Again, this is Johan Ace F. Abling, Grade 4 student, Batch 2. Happy 19th Foundation Day, Frames of Mind Homeschool.